What is up, guys? Before this starts, I just want to say it's so good to be back. I just came back from England from a caravan. It's weird actually being back. It's been almost a week. Sorry for the lack of content. I couldn't really upload much. It seemed as the internet there was pretty terrible, but now we're back. And I don't think I've reacted to a video in quite some time. So we're going to be looking at the top 10 3D looking tattoos, because I know it's completely random. It popped up in my recommended bar, and I just thought, why not? Why not pop out the recording system and just
tattoos.
Start reacting to this?
I don't have any. I might get one day though. I do think they can be pretty interesting. But you know what might be even?
We have okay, number 10.
Trypophobia is the fear
wood
of
carving.
Unnatural holes in the body. If you have it,
oh, that's
this is an intricate leg tattoo that makes
that looks like someone's
look like
grabbed
a very
the needle and just stabbed it for their
carving.
Hands loads of times.
It's impressive just by itself, but to make it look this real on a person's leg is amazing,
looks
I think.
Disgusting.
It also trips a lot of people out. You almost feel like you could reach in there and poke your finger in the leg. If this just gave you trypophobia, I'm very sorry. All right, at number 9 now, we have buttons. Sounds like a cute name, doesn't it? But it might weird some of you out. This is what it would look like if your skin had buttons.
It looks like he's able
to be true, but this is
you know what, when you have stitches on your body, you see a little wound.
That's
what it kind of looks like.
So you up after operation, they button you up. Imagine that. I always lose buttons on my shirt too, so I probably end up with a kidney
that's even worse.
Okay, next up at number 8, we have the biomechanical
art. I know it's only a tattoo, but it looks
disgusting.
This
is done by British-based artist Piotr Didel, and it is pretty amazing stuff. Now, I'm sure many of you have seen
that
movies
one
like
is cool.
I'll
thought, give it to that
man,
guy.
I wish I was a cyborg. Well, this is the closest we can get for now. I think what makes this tattoo so great is how they've managed to mix the actual unaltered skin with the robotic design, leaving you not really sure what's real and what's not. I think the flesh part is real, I hope. Okay, next up at number
that's
7,
cool.
we have I see you. Now, if I told you that someone had three eyes on their head, would you picture the third eye right here? Well, how about here? I'd love to know the story behind this tattoo. Finding an eye here is creepy enough, but it's not just that. Look how terrified the eye is. That is one scared eyeball. Also, the veins that are pulsing back out into the skin look
at least
very,
you'd be
very real.
Halloween.
I also don't like veins at all, so I'm going to have to move swiftly on now. At number 6 now, we have you got a pen? Well, this guy has. Now, obviously, when you're looking at this up close, you can tell it's a tattoo. An impressive one, nonetheless. But if you were to squint or you're standing far away, this 100% looks like an actual pen. The question is, though, why? Why did he get this? A lot of the other ones seem to have some sort of meaning, but
seriously.
Why would you want to have a...
What is the point in that tattoo? I mean, you might as well don't ask why, but here we go. Does this look real enough for you? Yes. Won't be needing that any time soon.
Pen tattooed behind your ear. I hope he realizes that people will ask to borrow it for the rest of his life. All right, at the number 5 spot now, we have the bear. Bear tattoos are very popular. They are a majestic animal, and they make for a good tattoo.
I like bears.
But this is a pretty original take on it. The guy got a bear imprint on the side of his leg, making it look like a piece of dirt that has been clawed by some great grizzly. I personally love the claw marks.
Cool.
The one on the left, though, looks a little bit too real. Let's zoom in on that. Maybe this tattoo was to cover up an actual bear scar. Is that crazy? Next up at number 4 now, we have the star. I cannot get my head around how good this one is. Check it out. You've got a star that looks like it's actually cracking into the skin around it. The star contains a bunch of personal values, presumably one the man aspires to. Friendship, freedom, family, tolerance, integrity.
Cool.
You get the idea. But the word love is highlighted above all else. Some people might enjoy it just for that message alone. Others may just love how realistic the whole thing looks. Maybe we've all got those words written under our skin. Please don't try and look. At number 3 now, we have Batman. This one goes out to all
Batman.
The Batman fans out there. Yeah. There's a lot of them, and there's a lot of Batman tattoos, but this might be
as
the best
as a kid,
one
I was
I've
a
seen.
Huge
underneath
fan
his
of the Lego
skin
Batman games.
Is a Batman suit. If this isn't the biggest super fan tattoo, I don't know what is. It got me thinking, though, if he has a Batman suit under his skin, then does he have more skin underneath his Batman suit.
That's
maybe
cool.
Another Batman suit under that. I can't even call this tattoo weird because I'm now talking complete nonsense. All right, moving on to number two now. We have the optical illusion. This is such a beautifully simple one. By using a bit of classic line trickery, this tattoo artist has made a mind-bending optical illusion tattoo.
Oh, it looks like it's actually going in him.
No, it's not real. Arms don't actually have dimples that deep, right? Yeah. But the more you look at it, the more it makes you believe it is real. Please tell me I'm not the only one with a very simple brain who sees that arm caving in on itself. That would be embarrassing if it only worked on me.
Creeping me out.
Now, at number one, we have the spider.
Oh, please,
no. Imagine if you saw this guy.
Why would you go
and
spider?
Or something. What would your instinct be? Would you tell
him? Those who don't know, I hate spiders.
Spider just chilling on his arm, or would you run about a mile the
other
way?
What's the point in this?
I think we can all admit that this thing looks insanely real. It's the kind of tattoo that you only get if you're obsessed with spiders, or you want to scare away the little spiders with a massive fake one. It is definitely a fake one, although they should probably check every day. I don't even trust spiders when they are inanimate tattoos.
I hate spiders.
That, as they say, is that. I'm still thinking about getting a tattoo one day. I'm not
sure. Yes, but not a spider, mate. Anyway, dudes, I'm going to end this here. Sorry I haven't got a lot of time to make this one, but hopefully you enjoyed anyway. The vlog will be coming out tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. But for now, thank you just for watching. My name is Trix. Have an amazing day, and I'll see you all in the next video.